Thank you.
Good morning to everyone. Today we will discuss about lab activity in the chapter acids, bases and salts. Very, very most important lab activity in the whole mass question. Chemical properties of acids and bases. The first chemical property is reaction of acids and bases with metals. Reaction of acids and bases with metals. Amlalu, kshaalalu anevi lohalato cherya ee vidhanga jarugutayi anedi oka lab activity, very important aim to know the reaction of acids and bases with metals like zinc, magnesium, sodium, potassium. Idu to know the reaction of acids and bases with metals. We can conduct lab activity. Some materials are required. Test tube, delivery tube, and glass tube, candle, soap water, dilute HCl, dilute hydrochloric acid, and zinc granules. And the zinc component. Materials required to conduct this lab activity. Some materials are required. Materials are required: test tube, delivery tube, glass tube, candle, burning candle, soap water, dilute HCl, dilute hydrochloric acid, and zinc granules, dilute hydrochloric acid. Procedure. We can write procedure to draw first experimental diagram. First of all, take about 10 ml of dilute hydrochloric acid in a test tube and add few zinc granules to it. Take about 10 ml of dilute hydrochloric acid in a test tube and add a few zinc granules to it. We will observe the formation of gas bubbles surface of the zinc granules. When we add dilute hydrochloric acid to the zinc granules, some chemical reaction occurs between dilute hydrochloric acid and the zinc granules. Some gas bubbles are formed surface of the zinc granules. So we will observe the formation of gas bubbles on the surface of zinc granules. The zinc bubbles are formed when the gaali bubbles are erupted. Pass the gas being formed through the soap solution taking a glass tube by means of a delivery tube. So we can, the chemical reaction between dilute hydrochloric acid and zinc granules, some gas bubbles are formed. These gas bubbles are passed through delivery tube in soap solution, soap water, and gas filled bubbles are formed in the soap solution, which rise into the air. Take a burning candle, this burning candle kept near the evolved bubbles. Evolved bubbles. Soap bubbles. The gas present in the soap bubble burns with a pop sound and puts off burning candle. So, when we kept the burning candle, the burning candle is kept near the evolved gas bubbles. The burning candle becomes put off with pop sound. Put off with the pop sound. Hence, the evolved gas is hydrogen. The testing of hydrogen is only hydrogen gas burns making a pop sound. So, burning candle or burning matchstick put out with pop sound is hydrogen gas. The testing of hydrogen gas is if we can prove the evolved gas is hydrogen or not, we can test with the burning candle or burning matchstick. The burning candle is the evolved gas. The burning candle put out with the pop sound. Hence, the evolved gas is hydrogen. Evolved gas is hydrogen. From this activity, we can conclude that hydrogen gas is evolved with the reaction of nitrogen and the zinc reactions. From this activity, we conclude that hydrogen gas is evolved.
Metals to liberate hydrogen gas. Okay, sir.